Hey, welcome to day three. I am running really late today. It is 5:15 p.m. right now. I meant to do this morning, but overslept, got hung up, and needless to say, it's 5 o'clock. That's how time flies. But the good news is I've been doing extremely well, avoiding the bullcrap of processed food and deep-fried food and restaurants and all other kinds of stuff. So it's still intact. The thing I would just like to say, today about doing something like this is, or just dieting in general, is the idea of, I'm going to take Fridays off. I'm just going to eat whatever I want on Friday. And I just wonder, is that a good idea? I've actually done that before. You eat up till, you try to do as good as you can up till Friday. And then like, oh, Friday I'm going to have pizza and bag of chips and all this crap. And I think what happens there is it just starts spilling into other days. And then it's Saturday, so I'll just eat what I want on Saturday and Friday. And then, just the weekends, and I'll just hit it during the work week, and that kind of stuff. I've been there, done that. So, but for these 30 days, I am not doing that crap. So I'm saying no to people I love and all this stuff. So went to play cards with some people last night, took an apple. So there you go. That's pretty embarrassing. But anyway, you guys have a good one, and I'll see you tomorrow for day four. And I'll tell you about the pretty disgusting smoothie I made yesterday. But that's tomorrow. Morning. Get out there and kick butt today.